In this video tutorial, we'll show you how to create an impressive email signature using ByBrand and add it to your Zoom Mail client. A well-crafted email signature can leave a lasting impression and elevate your professional image. Let's get started. In the first part of the video, we will create an email signature with a Zoom meeting link using the ByBrand editor. In ByBrand, click to create a new signature from a pre-created template. I'll choose this minimalist template as an example. And I'll add the CDA button to this route, removing of the website address. Select all the text and insert the Zoom meeting link. Note that you can style the text button with a color and font type. It may also be a good idea to add the Zoom icon in front of the button to highlight it. Save the signature so you don't lose the changes. Save the signature again and click the Paste in Email button to use it. In this part, you can copy the rendered code of the email signature to your clipboard. Now, in the second part, let's add this clickable email signature to your Zoom Mail client. Follow these simple steps. Open the Zoom app and click on the Mail menu. Now, go to the Settings option, usually found in the top right corner. You need to enable external image loading to see the HTML signature content. So first, click on the Inbox menu and allow external images to be loaded in your email client. Now you are ready to paste the signature created in ByBrand. Visit the General menu and find the Signature section. Then paste the content in this area. Save your changes, and there you have it. To sum it up, you now have all the tools and knowledge to create a stunning HTML email signature using ByBrand and spice up your Zoom Mail client.